Christmas came early this time. Stitches play good. You like video. Stitches no sound like this, but I already hit record and we're not going back now. There's no time.
Hello and welcome to Brax's Holdout. The friendly team today is Stitches, Genji, what the heck? Anduin and Tassadar, the enemy team. Karazim, Diablo, D.Va, Abathur, and Chin. Very tanky enemy team. What? There's so many bruisers there. Well, we'll have to leave some bruises on them.
By myself. Do we want to get some movement speed here? Or do we want all increase?
No, we definitely go gloves. We go gloves. Well, welcome to my Stitches video. As I'm sure I already said in the intro, our deep dive is on hiatus. I'm going to have fun this week and next week. It's going to be 2 weeks of just playing the video game. Can you imagine? He pushed me. I brought him back. Beat him up. Punish him. If you guys can get any percent damage in this game, that's going to be so crazy good. Is that a damage Karazim? It's an inside Karazim. He's doing the Palutime build and everything. Holy fuck. What are they thinking? Globe. Oh, I want globe. Eat globe. I'm going to go up to top lane, maybe eat their globe. I'm just kidding. I'm not going that far.
Oh, dear. The beacons are energizing. You have
25 seconds until the objective is up. Maybe I will go up to top lane. Who's been up there, D.Va? God, it's even more weird because they have an Abathur on the map. Wait, D.Va's done zero damage. Is this a do-over? Great damage on the Karazim there. I cleared out the mines. D.Va's here! Hey, welcome back. I'm going to stand here and I'm going to hit him. My hook was interrupted. Well, I don't think I'm leaving. I'm going to stand here and I'm going to hit him. Oh, we should definitely get the auto attack talent this game. 100%. All right, I'm going to wait for D.Va to... Oh, she's not even out of the mech. Okay, I'm just going to keep standing here and living my best life. I think Dahaka beats Chen up in the top lane too, if I had to guess between the two characters. D.Va's super low in that mech. Let's get her out of it. Hey, that's bullshit. She should have gone through the wall. What the fuck is that? The first objective of the video game is going to be pushing the bottom lane, going straight for our adversaries here. We're going to pick up Tenderizer, basic attacks, slow enemy heroes by 20% for 1.5 seconds. Because they've just been walking up to me without a care in the world, and because they don't really have a damage dealer, I think we're going to get a lot of value out of this. I'm body blocked. Save me. I threw a hook in there. There was a lot of Zerg. You probably couldn't tell. It didn't hit anything, so. I would have been better off if I didn't announce it. My percentages would have looked a lot better. There's no way they defend this building. Even if they kill me here, we take the building. I'm going to move in on Diablo right now. And as he's trying to shimmy away, we'll just hook him one more time. Keeping him in that attack speed slow, he can't go anywhere. And he's basically tanking the entire fucking Zerg wave at that point. Like, what are you going to do? You're not going to do anything. The nuke is here! And it was placed pretty well on the Zerg wave. Killed off most of it. That's going to be their main answer for the objective, I think. I think they have to use that nuke to clear it. Well, meanwhile, my region globe respawned, and I'm going to go get it, bringing our total up to 10. Every time we pick up a region globe, we're getting a little bit of bonus health. We're also getting movement speed at different tiers of the upgrade as well. So it is kind of important for us to focus on. The more movement speed we have, the more effective Tenderizer is, because they have nowhere to run, just like this D.Va right here. Hey, bud! You slowed? You a little slowed? Come here. Oh, don't push me in that. You don't want to do that. I could have body blocked him there. I think I had enough time. It would have been pretty close. Well, we had an extremely successful first objective. We are I'm going to wait one level ahead of the enemy team. But it is a talent here ahead of the enemy team at the same time. Let's not forget that Abathur can soak XP throughout the entire match, so it's not like they're out of this or anything. Did I just see the burrow? No, it was the Haka burrow. I was like, what the fuck? Do we know where Slug is? Have we seen any slugs? I kind of want to do a little slug hunt. We have some time on the map right now, so you might as well pick up a recreational activity. You know what I'm saying? Hook deals bonus damage. Is that percent damage? It sure is. Hook build could be really good.
Well, let's do it.
They did take that bottom right mercenary camp. That's going to be moving towards us. We can get down there and defend it no problem. D.Va for the enemy team. Only one showing in lane, and she's very close to that nuke of hers. Get out of here! Get out of here!
Alright, I'm gonna kill it.
Stitches can use his E ability to do extra damage to minions. I'm pretty low damage, all things considered, but once every 20 seconds, I get to bite something real hard. Enemy team's pushing top lane. We're gonna make our way up there. It's looking pretty serious. Tahaka moving in on Chen with that top hat. They are way too close to the walls. And speaking of walls, Tassadar built his own, taking down Chen before he could even move forward.
You love to see it.
I love blind hooks. I'm going to rotate pretty aggressively. I'm not too worried about what the enemy team can do to me. I'm going to stand directly on the objective and eat all these mines, stop D.Va from moving in and doing anything too crazy. She does have mech, so as she... Oh, didn't have the upgrade yet. As she goes to move away, my plan was to hook her back in. Friendly team has kind of swapped up to the top lane. We have completely swayed her off of this. Let's keep doing damage if we can. The nuke is going to be ready any second. Oh, it's kind of awkward. Bye, Dahaka! Bye, bud! Bye, see you later! You guys do. Oh, I guess I'll just walk on all these mines too. You fucking guys leaving those things everywhere, you sons of bitches. I don't think I'm scared yet. Come back. I do have a sip if I need it. The region globe is back in lane. That'll be our 16th. We can let him have that for a moment. Heroics are here, and we will select the gorge. Bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye now. Y'all come back, you hear? I like the top hat. That fucking slug sitting in the base, and he's like, oh, I'll save you. This is how we do it. I just hear it in Abathur's super deep voice. Evolution complete as she dies behind the building. Oh, this looks like a party I want to be involved in. Let's move in. I'm going to start hitting this Diablo, stopping him from being able to move. You want to focus Chen? I never focus Chen. I focus Diablos. I have clicked, and I'm not going to click anywhere else. This is who I'm hitting. Look how fucking slowed he is, dude. He can't leave even if he wants to. There is a case to be made that you take bile on this map so you can actually help with killing the objective. I didn't do that. I'm here to get kills. Where's the fucking slug? Where are you hiding him? You give him to me right now! Oh, good dodge. Very good dodge. I need this globe. Then we'll go get top globe, bringing us up to 20 for the match. Hey, 20 in 4 minutes isn't bad for me. I believe this is also when we get our first movement speed increase. 10%! If I just get 40 more globes, I'll be as fast as a mount. That's achievable. Chen walked straight into the objective. I know he was barreling, and he's trying to stop some of that damage from coming out now. I just don't think it's actually working. I'm just going to take Diablo out of this fight and try to frustrate him some more. There's now two Diablos! What the fuck do I do with this? Tahaka going in has landed the drag. We'll let him start to walk away, and then we'll pull him back again! You don't think you're going this way, do you? Diablo's such an impressive tank. It feels so good when you can bully one. Oh, it feels so good. I love it. Oh, give me my globe. Give it here. Extended hook! That can only mean one thing! I hate that they don't call it fishing hook anymore, by the way. We're level 13. We get that talent for free. What a concept. Do we want to heal over time? Probably. Yeah, let's get three hooks. Oh, just missed, unfortunately. Diablo is back on the field. The enemy team's moving in aggressively here, and I am overextended. Let's see if anything bad actually happens. The light bomb is in! I am going to wait for D.Va to get low, and then I got a hook ready for it. Maybe we'll swap over to the Diablo plan. Where'd D.Va go? I want to eat some metal. Where is it? Come here. Where's that mech? that would hit here. Hold on. Damn it. He's very well protected in there, but I now know where the slug is. And there's a chick. What are you guys doing? Oh, Genji can deflect this and kill it in 3 seconds. It's so fast. I kind of forgot about that. Bad hook! Bad hook! Oh! Oh, it still interrupted their camp! I wouldn't say that's what I was trying to do or anything, but that was a happy little accident. We're taking a lot of damage at the top of the screen. Hold on, I'm gonna eat this minion. I can interrupt her. Getting back in! I didn't do it! Ah, run! I can't be slowed, so I mean, we're getting out of here. I have my trait. We're not really in any danger yet. Let's go get this regen globe. We might be able to kill someone depending on who we grab. Oh, he's drinking. Do you think he baited me on purpose? You think that was a mind game? It may be. He jumped in at the wrong fucking time, though. Hey, bud, you gonna stagger all that? All right, objective's gonna be moving for us. Hopefully, Dahak is getting the top lane right now. I'm gonna move up there to help him since he's the one that is outnumbered. Hey, you can take it, take it. You take it, take it. No, you should have taken it. I would have taken it from you. A lot of damage happening to our Dahaka right now. He's on the CC train and I don't know if it has a stop anywhere nearby. Right here. Got it. In the base you go. They'll finish that off. I'll get back out here on the map. Diablo's taking bottom right now, so we're gonna take top, make sure he doesn't get any progress. Hey, Jim. Big rotation. I don't see this going well for them. Let's get flare up. Let's do AoE damage. Let me just land a hook to get more AoE damage. I think I'm fine. I think I'm fine. I ate a little bit. I devoured a little bit. No, you don't. No, you don't. Get fucking back over here. Oh, I missed my boy, dude. I missed my Stitches, dude. It's been too fucking long. I think we need to have a bi-monthly Stitches game. Like, what happens if I just wake up one day and I can't land skill shots anymore? You know what I mean? That would be devastating. We gotta make sure we stay up on our skill shots. You're so tenderized. You should not have come back in. You're in the belly? Just a fucking second too late. Unfortunately, I did enough damage to kill the mech and I didn't bring the pilot with me. He's not gonna get me. He's not gonna get me. He's too wild. He's too reckless. I'll just keep hitting Diablo here. We'll slow him down. Keep him slowed. What just happened? Hold on. I looked at chat for a second. Where'd the Diablo go? What? I'm confused. I feel like I just saw a paranormal fucking thing. It might be the sleep deprivation.
That was a clone. Oh, it's definitely the sleep deprivation. I couldn't tell it was a clone at all. I'm just gonna pull him off of this so we could start the channel faster. I like that play. I like that play. Oh, they did manage to take top while I was walking down here, though. I think we can just shove in this lane without very much consequence at all and just take the building. We don't need the objective to take the building. Just get in there. I'll have it on me, that's fine. Seven-sided strike is ready, I'm assuming.
I was wondering if he was gonna barrel. That's the main reason I didn't gorge him.
She might get the level 20 upgrade for Bunny Stomp, Bunny Hop. That might be a little oppressive. I'm not sleeping on this team. They still have their own spikes. We need to end the game before those spikes get here. Chen does not have barrel. I'll eat the mech. Indigestion! Ah! I was kind of hoping it would just remove it. It's been so many years since I've done that interaction, I didn't remember how it worked anymore. That'd be nice if it, like, if I could make it deal damage to their team, like the last one who touches it. Wow, that's a very big minion wave walking towards them, isn't it? Just cutting right the fuck on through. The enemy team doesn't have a base, so I imagine that this will probably be the end of the game. Chen is so low on health too, but the Haka didn't get the grab. The wall did go up though. He's gonna stagger that damage. He's fine. Do I go look at the top minion wave? I wonder if you could eat it and then Aerial Crystal to negate it.
Good question.
Well, that was a weird one. You don't see too many all bruiser comps these days. MVP. 35% of team fight damage soaked. Merry Christmas. Oh, I love you, big guy. Look at him, level 64 and proud. We went for Hungry for More into Tenderizer, Serrated Edge into Gorge, Meat Hook into Flare Up, and I would have taken the level 20 Gorge upgrade, probably, just to keep these guys even more oppressed. Thanks for watching. We're not doing a deep dive this week, if you haven't noticed. It'll be back soon.